Also new this morning, police in Everett are investigating after several cars were vandalized at the Encore casino parking lot. The casino tells us that it happened Sunday night. Seven cars in all were damaged. Encore says its security team is working with police to investigate the incident.